Finally back on the campaign trail. I'm Shelley Adler with an AP News Minute. Pennsylvania Senate candidate John Fetterman acknowledged he was lucky to be alive as he officially returned to the campaign trail after suffering a stroke. AP correspondent Julie Walker reports.
At a Friday rally in Erie, the Democrat took to the stage telling several hundred supporters,
"For me, it's about being grateful. Just grateful."
The 52-year-old lieutenant governor had a stroke 3 months ago.
"My life could have ended."
Fetterman, wearing his usual hoodie and jeans, spoke for nearly 11 minutes, haltingly at times, and said his Republican opponent, Dr. Mehmet Oz, is a carpetbagger.
"He's a New Jersey resident. He doesn't live here. He's not about us. He doesn't care about us."
Dr. Oz, who has Donald Trump's support, has railed against Fetterman's prolonged public absence. Audio courtesy WTAE. I'm Julie Walker.
Overseas, Ukraine's health minister has accused Russian authorities of committing a crime against humanity by blocking access to affordable medicines in areas his forces have occupied since invading the country 5.5 months ago. I'm Shelley Adler, AP News.